Welcome back, guys. Got a right treat for you today. Now, we've been searching for this place for quite a long time, coming up to 2 years, I think, and we're finally here. I can't wait for you all to see it. So come see what we see. Got quite a few barns and stuff, guys, but it is a car graveyard. So there's many, many vehicles here. Some in better condition than others. With T420 Tom Explores. Boom, boom. Broom, broom. Boom. Cooking sausage. Now, this is it, guys. This is what we've been looking for 2 years. So let's have a look, eh? Plus, we've got multiple cars in there. We have to keep quiet on this one. Look at that. The old fire engine. Some noise. Guys, we'll come back to that. So I've got all these. Now, this is our first proper car graveyard. Okay. What's that? I'm not clued up on my cars, guys, but if you know. Noisy. Wow. Schemata. Schemata. S-C-I-M-I-T-A-R. Look at that, guys. It's like the Walking Dead, guys. I'm telling you now. It's an escort.
Yeah, I think so.
Looks like an escort. I think it's an escort.
No, that's awful.
I'm not even opening the doors. Yeah, it says you want to leave.
Yeah.
Sure about that bit over there, guys, so we'll meet back up with Tom. We'll go see these fire engines and then we'll head back that way, because if we're going to get caught, I don't want to miss out on these. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I pick this. Tom's on top of the world.
This is my challenge.
Why? That's how we've been here.
God, have you seen it on the back of this one? Oh my God. That deserves a picture on its own. We might have to try and get on top of that.
Just the inside. You can't really get in that one, it's a bit too overgrown. Yeah. There's where the holes would have fitted. Let's get you water. Oh nah. Oh yeah, see what you mean? Is she gonna see you from there? Guys. Cool. I just looked down then, my head went a bit. Let's climb back down, guys. Check out the other vehicles. Oh no, I wasn't sure if there's anyone's fucking cabin over there. Just looked a bit sketch. Climb back down, guys. Oh, fucking hell. I'm getting too old for this. Oh, there we go. And I've just noticed, look, they probably would have strapped fire extinguisher hydrants, whatever you call them. Oh, oh, we've actually got a hose in there, mate. Actually got a hose there. As the fire engine, guys, we've got a lot of machinery. A lot of machinery. It's probably worth money, or was worth money. Jet power wash. One shot. Box. Should we try the fire engine? Oh, the seat's wet. Some sort of Nissan truck, pickup truck.
Can't get down.
What, just bring you a foot now, swing round. Oh, I'd love to get a van do it up, man. Do it up as a camper. Be cool. See, like the holes sprayed water. Epic, guys, epic. So let's head back this way. See what we can find. shotgun. Obviously a Mondeo. It's that one there, Nissan. Nissan something. Out down the middle of that. See that guy, got the range for me. Well, that was a BMW, so I got one. Someone's already wrote half my, thing. Oh, I can't do it. So yeah guys, like I said, I mean, I'm not very good with cars and things like that. If it says it on it, I know what it is, basically. I know it's a Rover. Lawnmowers. Look at the big trucks. It's an old lawnmower. It's a bit dead quiet here.
Oh, I need a bit. I'm gonna have to hold that one.
So much equipment. Check this guy, who's found this? A dune buggy. That is cool. Guys, I'm gonna go check this far side out. I've not been to. Look at this. And then you go all the way around you. Go that way. Let's have an Aussie. I've not had my dinner. Oh, right, I'll come back to this. Is it a trap? To be quiet. Is it a trap? It's an old trap. much that you can get in there.
Look at that, guys, that's really old. Try and get up. Whoa. That's ancient. Very, very, very old. So old. Smashed up BMW, guys.
Draw pencils.
One farthing and 15 shillings. That's my favourite Ford Escort. It's not an RS turbo. Where the cows would have been milked. That little barn there. Wow.
The dairy farm, I love it.
Yeah. I think it must be the other side where the cars are. Oh wow. Oh, this old stuff. Bench. This is fucking top 50 bikes. Oh, that's a lot of bikes. Spencer. What's the hat? That pulley system. Old Belfast sink. See if I've got through all that. There's a way out down this way. Machinery. Oh. Door. That'll be done, guys. Big barn. It's over here, what's seen now? Look at the cobwebs, guys. Oh yeah, some equipment. Wow. Oh wow. Working out a way to get there though. Yo. Mate, there's a classic car down here. Yeah. So it's a bit dodgy to get to. Wow. It's all the equipment in the way, innit? You've got to watch, don't slice yourself or something. It's a bit of a dodgy climb. Be careful for sure. Yo, my little scooter. Look at the red interior. Figure out what it is. Morris.
Morris Minor.
Is it Morris Minor? Yeah.
It says there, look at
it. Oh, yeah. Cool, man.
Morris Minor 1000.
Jesus. Oh, wow. He's got an old tractor there, guys. I don't know what someone's put out. This is like a bonus in here, isn't it? Oh look, I didn't even see that. Old Kodak. Old Kodak camera.
Video editing stuff. We've got all the...
There's the king, guys.
Wheels.
Mustache. Yeah, I could do with that. Aftershave lotion called Mustache.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a big take, isn't it? Yeah.
Crown
life insurance.
Hey. Want to tennis racket? Oh yeah.
That's a cool one, right?
Yeah, I've never seen that one before. Hey, these? That's four of them.
Is it?
It's four of them records. Yeah, what is it though? Who is it? It's four of them, brand new. I can't read that.
I don't know any of them.
At least you think what's in all these lockers, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Well, that's an old chest. Oh, I just noticed that. Oh, my knob's full of cobwebs. Oh, I might not get...
Oh, that's cool, isn't it?
It's not here. Right, guys, that's a wrap. Hope you enjoyed the video.
No.
It's not often you get to see things like this, amazing. Part of our history really, old Dennis companies and all that. So yeah. Smash that like button guys, get us shared out. And if you're not already, get subscribed. We're doing weekly epic explores and you can come along with us. So take care.